Junkfood Taster.com. Yep, and it's time for the Happy Meal again. And yep, it's the gaming stuff again. It's part two. First part, we had this space adventure and also Billy the Bieber game. Game of skill. And today I got, of course, new toys. I got the Make and Break Extreme Happy Meal Edition. So let's get this out here. Why is it in a plastic bag when it's in a box? I don't know, but here we go. And you build something up against time, all right. So this sounds interesting. maybe it's difficult or something. So what's this all about? And here we got the cards. This looks not complicated now, but yeah. Okay, so I sort of got the rules. It's relatively simple. So you have this 4 bricks and you got 30 minutes to build what's on the card. So let's get the card here. Let's do this. 30 seconds. Can I do this? No. It's a long way around. So. Is it embarrassing? Am I on? So here we go. I got it. Was it 30 seconds or not? I think I was ready. Okay, and it's about failing. And the first one who fails is out or something. So let's build this. And this looks not very complicated, actually. So here we go. I got this as well. Aha. So a rather strange game. I sort of like the Bieber game more. Yeah, which of these two do you like more? The Bieber game? We play this in the end. But I guess now I need a burger. I'm really hungry. And I got this big tasty bacon. And it's not in the Happy Meal. I just bought it like this. And I also want to cut it. Yeah, people are always complaining I'm not cutting enough. So yeah, I'm just getting extra stuff to cut. Here we go, I always cut stuff. And this is a very famous burger, at least in Germany. It's a big tasty bacon. And yep. So here we go. Doesn't this look super lovely? So at the bottom we got the bacon stuff, a lot of cream, beef, tomatoes. It's a big tasty sauce, and I have it now. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's falling apart. I guess it's also one of the biggest burgers you can get in McDonald's Germany. Mm. I really need this now. Oh. Yep, I hope you have something good to eat as well. So, and we check out the next game in a second, after I finished here in the last bite. Okay. Okay, back on track. Yeah, there will be a second Ethan part in the end of the video. And I also washed my hands now, so I'm not messing up the games. So here comes the next game, and I think it's for girls. It's called Mandala Designer, the original. So I was sort of deciding between this mosaic and this, so I've chosen this. I hope it's awesome. It's romantic. It comes in this baby blue pink box. Okay, so we paint a little bit today. Okay, let's do this. Maybe we should get Barbie now. And there's a pink pen. No, it's all kind of colors. A multicolor pencil. Only on my channel. I don't know if it's only on my channel, but okay, and this is like the little sheets we are painting on. Okay, yeah, I was thinking this is directions, but it's little sheets. Okay, how does this work? Okay, let's do this. And yeah, so the little arrow sort of indicates the symmetry. So if I paint the heart, first of all, I need to get the sheet in between. Yeah, I'm sorry if you can hear background noises. Sort of my neighbor is like lawn making the lawn. It's like cutting the grass right now. And yeah, maybe I need a soundproof studio. Oh, this will take ages. So in the next heart, I think I skipped one, some errors. So I guess it's okay when we sort of get the idea of this. Okay, and since we have this little arrows, we got a symmetrical order. And I guess I want to try something else. I want to maybe spin around. Okay. No, this doesn't work. Okay. So, aren't I a really nice designer? Yeah, Karl Lagerfeld would be very proud of me. Does Karl Lagerfeld use tools like this? I like in the pen. Yeah, it's awesome. Magical pen, only on my channel. And if you're done with this painting, then you just start the next one, taking the next sheet. What are the painting and the examples? Let's check this out. Ah, cool. Oh, look at this. You can make little beetle bugs and all kinds of awesome stuff. Okay, okay. So, have you created a nice flower like this? What do you think? This is a nice... Come on. It's a Happy Meal toy. And it's actually some fun. You can have fun for hours. And it's inexpensive. Yeah. I think we play the Bieber game and then we have some eating and then we are finished. So here come the little Biebers again. The Biebers. Yeah. Biebers are awesome animals. I sort of did some research. And they eat trees, basically. That's why they cut them. They sort of break them down and then they eat them. Okay, and this game is about inverted Jenga, and you have lost if you are the last putting something on, not putting something away. But I was throwing other guy down. You have lost if you are the last one who put something on and failed. Okay, and are these beavers really nice? Do you want more toy sets? I sort of could get other toy sets by Ravensburger, for instance, which is the company who provided these Happy Meal toys. And then we could check this out. Okay. I think they have to stand, but I'm just throwing them on now. And it looks really fine. I think as more as you put on, it's more stable it gets. So. And now it collapses. Okay, so which of these four toys do we think were the best? I think I don't get another one. The others is just a card game, it's a mosaic, also a book, and yeah. So making two is good enough, I think. And this was the rocket here. And you put this rocket on and you sort of flip it and then you see some rocket. And yeah, it's over. I hope you enjoyed what you saw. Ah, it's not over. I hope nobody tuned out because I said it's over. Here's more food. So we got chicken McNuggets. Chicken McNuggets. Let's have them. Let's provide more eating for everybody who's not hungry yet. Yeah. Another food truck. Good vitamins for me. And here we got a bio yogurt drink. Look at this, and that's happy again. And the straw. I think I can drink it without the straw. Some bio drink here. Bio means like organic farming. Okay, quite good. Good, good. What is this? Why is it dirty? Okay, it's dirty because of the cheese, I think. Cheeseburger. Oh! Okay, only on my channel. I think I should talk normal. Okay. Ah. Okay. I think my favorite toys are Beebles. Come on, Frosty. And thanks for watching, guys. So, yeah. It's actually not everything. I also got a salad. Yeah. But now you can tune out. Language switch. So, Happy Meal. Ravensburger Happy Meal Spiele. Heute habe ich diesen Mandala Designer. Und wenn man es drauf hat, kann man hier übelst schöne Sachen malen. Und das ist halt so eine Schablone. Die hat den großen Vorteil, dass Markierungen dran sind, dass man also ein wunderbar symmetrisches Bild dann malen kann. Kommt mit so einem Zauberstift. Da auch so ein Multicolor Zauberstiftchen. Okay. So, mehr gibt es dazu nicht zu sagen. Ist jetzt funktionelles Spielzeug. Ist vielleicht das, was man dann am meisten benutzt, tatsächlich. Dann, heute neu, ist dieses Spiel. Oh, da deckt man eine Karte auf. Man deckt eine Karte auf. Hier. Und dann muss man aus diesen Bausteinen bauen, was drauf ist. Hat 30 Sekunden Zeit. So ein bisschen wie Tetris sieht das aus. Ja. Genau, und wer halt scheitert, ist halt rausgeflogen. Ne? Wobei das jetzt nicht unglaublich schwer ist, das zu spielen, dieses Spiel. Ja. Ja, das war schon so richtig. Das nächste bitte. Man schmeißt das dann zusammen. Warum sieht das immer gleich aus? Jetzt verhedere ich mich. Ja, was haltet ihr von diesen Spielen? Welches ist euer Liebling? Weiter gibt es gar nichts zu sagen. Ich habe hier noch einen Big Tasty am Start. Der ist jetzt nicht im Happy Meal, habe ich mir so gekauft. Und dann alle möglichen Happy Meal Stuff. Das ist das vom letzten Mal. Das war diese Raumfahrt. Und da war diese Schablone oder was das auch ist. Und wenn man diese Schablone richtig dreht und den Winkel zur Kamera richtig, sieht man eine Galaxie. Ne? Und dann waren noch die Biber. Die Biber ist sozusagen ein umgedrehtes Jenga. Es verliert nicht der, wo der Turm einstürzt, sondern bei Jenga zieht man ja raus und hier legt man quasi drauf. Also genau umgedreht. Es verliert der, wo es dann am Ende zusammenbricht beim Drauflegen. Es scheint immer stabiler zu... Ja klar wird es stabiler, weil das Floß wird ja stärker an die Nadel gepresst. Am Ende gewinnt gar niemand. Okay. Ja, dann so Standard hier. Man kann sich da so alles mögliche kaufen. Ich habe hier diesen Bio-Drink. Überall ist dieser Charakter, dieser Happy. Und ja, gibt sogar noch mehr. HappyStudio.com. Und das war es mit der Folge. Es gäbe noch das Mamau-Spiel. Fand ich jetzt nicht so super interessant. Das ist vielleicht das am ehesten sinnvolle. Langzeitmäßig gibt es diese Mosaik. Habe ich jetzt aber die Schablone genommen stattdessen. Und ja... Und noch ein Buch, glaube ich. Das wär's soweit. Danke fürs Zusehen. Bis zur nächsten Folge.